In this lecture, we will discuss Arun Katyan Chapter 1, History of Agriculture. The word agriculture is derived from which language? Latin. Two Latin words, agar means soil, cultura means cultivation. The word agronomy is derived from which language? Greek. Two Greek words, agros means field, nomos means to manage, that is field management. Next question, who is the father of agronomy? Peter Decrescenzi. He has written a book, Opus Ruralium Commodorum. Next question, who first used the words weed and zero tillage? Jethro Tull. Horse Hoeing Husbandry was the book written by him, and horse drawn cultivator were developed. Now the general question is, when was IARA established? At 1905 at Pusa, Bihar. When was IARA shifted to New Delhi? 1936, because at 1934 earthquake occurred and the buildings were damaged. Next question, the word imperial was substituted by Indian in which year? 1958, that is Indian Agricultural Research Institute. Royal Commission on Agriculture was established in which year? 1926. ICAR was established in which year? 1929. First President of ICAR, M.D. Habibullah, under the Secretary S.A. Haidri. ICAR was reconstituted in which year? 1966. It was reconstituted into full autonomous body. And the first Director General of ICAR is Dr. B.P. Pal. Now, agriculture colleges and universities. In which year 6 agricultural colleges were established? 1901 to 1905. Kanpur, Coimbatore, now at Pakistan also one college is there. So the next question is, first agriculture university, that is G.B. Pant, that is Pantnagar University, Uttarakhand, at 1960. What is the abbreviation of IRRI and where it is located? International Rice Research Institute at Manila, Philippines. Now the next question is, what is SIMT? A Mexican word which denotes International Center for Maize and Wheat Development. This SIMT is located in Mexico. Now these are the important revolution that occurred in agriculture. First is Green Revolution regarding food grains, White Revolution for milk production, it is also called Operation Flood. Next question, Blue Revolution, fisheries, Round Revolution, potato, Silver Revolution, eggs and poultry, Brown Revolution, biomass or fertilizer production. So thanks for watching this video.